just in time for the bumpy railroad train. So I had a little trip down to post office. Out right now. See, some of these bikes look really cool. I will grant you that. I mean, they are some sharp looking bikes. However, I'm not looking at the bike when I ride it. I'm interested in the way it handles, the way it rides, and I'm very interested in how maintenance free it is, breakdowns, all the above. So, it's all good. See, he's got a bigger bike that's loud, and it's got a cool little factor, but I'm doing the same thing he's doing. In fact, the old way is a lot quieter, which I like. Some people like to say that, oh, you know, the louder the bike, the less sense, you know, people hear you. It's like, well, you look at it, and louder bikes are the majority. I'm not saying that others don't have accidents, but these loud bikes are not saving the day. And part of that is when these people are into that loud, they're also into speed and adventurous life. I'm into the adventurous life. I guess I'm a little bit more sedate than most of these guys are. Well, they got this good pave right here on 31. It is a smooth ride here. I was really hot a year or so ago. I was looking at a Traverse. I had in my mind I wanted a Traverse. And I found one I really wanted. And that one. And put up on a rag, inspect it, and on the way back, the person tried to move over in one lane. You gotta watch these guys real carefully. A lady rear-ended it before I bought it. So, State Farm bought that Traverse in total. And I kept looking. Well, I've had a Lexus before in my life, and I don't know why I'm thinking about a Lexus this time, but that's what I ended up with, and I'm very happy with it. And it certainly got a lot better reviews than a Traverse did, so anyway, there you go. That's the story of my hunt for a Traverse. Now I'm on my hunt for food. I don't know exactly where I'm going to go. We'll find something. Got this all lanes done here the last day or two. I've ridden this path a lot. I could go back to the corridor. I think I will. I'm within their window of town. So let's just go back to the corridor. All right. Thank you.
lunch at the
All righty, folks. Another day. Getting kind of overcast. I don't know if we got rain coming in, but I ride every chance I get. I know we got more rain coming in the next few days. I checked the weather and I just don't remember what day, but the look at this is like, ooh, it's getting close. There's no sunshine. And a little breezy, very cloudy.
Well, the interstate southbound is backed up heavy again. See it affecting 31 pretty much now. Yep, 65 southbound is at a standstill almost. It's kind of creeping, but not very good. Alright, get beyond this stuff here and get back some speed. A lot of traffic, I guess it's because of the interstate being back down. I think I'm gonna cut across right here. With all this traffic, I'm gonna keep coming over there. Thank you. I used to go in this direction. There's a left turn I can make here somewhere. Yes, 19. And
sweet.
I drove a Helix. It does everything I needed to do. But I also enjoy the Gold Ranger. It's a lot better for open roads. This is a good commuter bike here. And it gets up to 40 and 50 like the squeegee in that throttle.